is still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce.
Can you dig it?
Here's the latest word around town. If you've been staying on track, then you've noticed that a new crew has managed to take themselves all city. That one-time, small-time outfit from Coney, the Warriors, has managed to put their name on the map. The Moonrunners should have been keeping their eyes on more than the Van Cortlandt Rangers up in Pelham. Now, those of you that do know the rules. And you know what you gotta do. My advice is to follow the plan of the magic man, Boppers. You're not gonna go wrong with him around.
Cyrus meeting is on and we're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the Rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan. It's still on and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now Cyrus don't want anybody packed and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the Warriors would uphold the truce. Now everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Is ours. If you can count.
Come on, Cyrus, we're with you. Go ahead, bro.
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street boys. We've got the Moonrunners, right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time. Secure our territory. Secure our turf. Because it's all our turf.
Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him, then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train.
Thank you.
You see the others?
We got split up. The ACs were everywhere. I think they were headed towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks.
We gotta get the others. Looks like they need our help. Let's go.
Fucking asshole! Make it easy, my man!
Watch out, Ben! You gotta get your hands put out!
Quit that shit, man! You gotta know how happy you said it!
That's the way it
goes! You ain't so tough
fuck
now,
man.
Jump! Woo-hoo!
Let's just get to that subway, alright?
That's the plan, little man.
What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
He's right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You gonna go for it? That's when we've made it.
Hey, no sweat, War Chief.
Now forget about it. What's the difference? We're home free.
Be looking good, warriors. All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios.